on Driver San Francisco.
KEOC Lunchtime, your eyes on the city with me, Gabby Denver. Coming up after the break, the hunt for Charles Jericho. We follow the trail of destruction left in the wake of his dramatic escape to the scene where one brave officer was critically injured trying to apprehend the fugitive.
If Layla Sharan's in town, then Jericho must have serious plans. He's up to something. So, Layla set up the platinum job, and Jericho plans on using it. How the hell do you use platinum anyway?
Come on, Jack. Come back to us, buddy.
So, we're up against Minnesota, New Mexico, Nevada?
We didn't start this to be a street racing team, man! This was your college fun!
Yeah, but you're not just a natural, John. You're a genius! So let's win this one, and...
And it's the last one, okay?
Here to save your ass again, am I?
Huh?
This is your last race. Let's win it. What?
Help him!
Nice!
Good road for it.
Worried?
Not yet, no.
Nice drift!
Exactly right. Talked about this. Huh, it's just not working today.
Last race!
Yeah, like I've been saying.
Well, there goes our racing career.
Our racing career? What happened to college?
Yeah, well...
Last race, remember?
Pigeonese! Can we do it?
I don't want to end our race with anything less than a victory, Ayumu.
You sound different when you race.
It's because I'm in the zone, you know? I wanted to go out on a high, but I'll settle for that.
It was okay. One more race?
We're retired.
Tell Kathy we're on our way, sweet pea.
Hey, Kathy, it's Loretta. We got the charges. We'll be at the demolition site and...
Change your plan. Head onto the 101 and wait for instructions.
Hey, look, is Kathy there?
Shut up and get onto the 101, or they'll be collecting Kathy with a vacuum cleaner. Just do it.
All right, who the hell is this?
Santa Claus.
Real frickin' funny. Put Kathy on.
No, what is funny is what'll happen to you if you drop below 60 and the bomb stowed underneath your truck explodes. Isn't that right, Kathy?
Do what he says! He's got a gun!
Stay above 60 or explode. Not much of a choice.
Whoever you are, we have a cargo of demolition charges.
Yeah, whatever. Steer clear of speed bumps.
If you want us dead, why didn't you just blow us up when we turned the key?
Bigger plans. I'm monitoring your every move.
Where you going, Pop?
If this rig blows, it has to be somewhere safe.
Nowhere's gonna be safe for us if it blows.
I'm working on that.
You're getting careless.
Huh, but I'm still saner than you.
Why is this happening, Pop?
Yeah, why are you doing this? Did Jericho put you up to it?
Jericho? What, you think I'm some two-bit criminal? I'm doing this with a buzz.
You're terrorizing innocent people.
Don't knock it till you've tried it. Fear is power. I could close this city with a threat. A simple phone call. Drive safe now.
Listen close, Loretta. In a few seconds, I'm gonna need you to get us both out of the cab.
Both of us? Are you crazy?
Someone else will take care of the bomb. Trust me. Right now, I need something low enough to fit under that truck so I can snag that bomb. Remember when I said how I'd always wanted to drive under a truck?
No.
That's okay, I don't either. Phew, how about that? Could have been nasty.
I'm waiting for an explanation.
Sorry, I don't...
Look, if Jericho's planning a cyanide attack, we gotta move fast.
Why do you think I planted a bug in Carl Krug's car?
The thug from the ammonia job? So that's why they let him out of jail.
You're getting the hang of this, Jones. The first thing Krug will do is call up his boss to say he's not a snitch. And we'll be in on the call.
Krug's gonna go straight back to Jericho?
Without Jericho, he's nobody. And it's pronounced Krug, not Krug.
Krug blew the ammonia job. What makes you think Jericho's gonna take his call?
This is the only lead we got. How about we see where it takes us before writing it off? There's Krug.
I thought we agreed to pronounce it Krug.
Whatever. Sure looks happy to be free.
Well, let's see where his happiness leads us. Okay, we're close enough.
You better have something to say.
Just stay on his tail.
Fuck! I know. I caught a break. Tainted evidence. They couldn't hold me.
What did I tell you, man? It's Jericho.
Hey, shut up. I'm trying to listen.
Tainted evidence? Yeah, that's very convenient.
Listen, boss, I know how it looks, but you know me, right? I swear I ain't a rat.
You swear? What next, Carl? Cross your heart, hope to die.
I ain't a rat. Listen, that ammonia job, someone squealed, because it was like every car in the city was an undercover cop. They were waiting for us.
What makes you think I need you?
I'm a good soldier, boss. Loyal.
Your muscle, Krug. You're disposable.
You're making a mistake, man. You are making such a big mistake.
Never call me again.
Damn it!
Great. Jericho's cutting him off.
Krug's desperate. He'll try again.
Better be right.
Carl, it's Ramon.
Ramon, I'll call you back.
Not convenient, man. Not when you owe me.
Don't get all sweaty, Ramon. You'll get your dues. I've been inside.
Not my problem. You've been avoiding your obligations, Carl. That ain't smart.
Whoa, looks like you got a high opinion of yourself while I was away. You know who I work for?
I don't give a rat's ass who your boss is, Carl. You owe me money. That puts me way above your boss.
Ramon, it's swell your balls finally dropped, but don't push it. I pay my debts. You'll get yours.
Too late for promises, Carl. I've got a rep to keep. You brought this on yourself.
Asshole.
Sounds like Krug's in over his head.
Not our concern. As long as he leads us to Jericho, he's on his own. I gotta protect Krug.
My boyfriend don't know we got his car.
Hey, what your boyfriend don't know won't hurt him.
Okay, Krug's off the hook for now. What am I doing? I gotta be with...
What, you try to trash my equipment?
I told you never to call me again.
Damn it. We're out of range. Get us back up there.
You got a minute to convince me why I shouldn't rub you off the face of the earth.
About the ammonia.
I know when we can get some more. You think I've been sitting around jerking off while you were inside? I got what I need.
You made the gas?
Hey, watch yourself, man. We're getting too close.
That's right, Carl.
You still need people, right? And I'm people. Trustworthy people. See, the thing is, I got debts, boss. Big debts. I need money fast. I'm desperate, boss. I'll take any kind of risk for you. You think I'm wearing a wire? I swear you can search me. Search my car, my place, man. I promise you won't find nothing.
Cold, man. Doing that to one of his own?
He's smart. With Krug dead, we've only got two leads. But if we can't trace the signal that detonated that car bomb, looks like all we've got for fallback is our old friend Ordell Williams.